Amazon has been pushing out updates after updates to Fire Stick devices like crazy lately, and the frequency has doubled just in the past week. Every morning I wake up to see a new update waiting to be installed. Just last week, I did a video discussing how Amazon might have blocked a new method for custom launchers through the Launcher Manager app. And since then, they've rolled out some new features like Dialogue Boost, designed to enhance dialogue delivery across all apps, and a universal watchlist allowing you to create a custom playlist of all your favorite shows across devices. Sounds pretty good, right? But here's the catch. Every time Amazon pushes a new update, it sneakily resets all your privacy settings back to default. All those settings you turned off to protect your privacy, Amazon just flips them back on without your consent. So imagine you've got all your privacy settings dialed in, but then Amazon pushes out another update. Now, you start using apps that are, let's say, in the gray area. Do you know that all your app data could end up with Amazon, even from third-party apps? Yep, Amazon has that power. In previous updates I've covered, Amazon has been able to access data from third-party apps you use regularly. That could include everything from app usage data. Scary, right? If you've been following my videos for a while, you know I don't compromise on online privacy, and neither should you. In this video, I'll share with you all the privacy settings that should be turned off, and you should always make sure to double-check them after every Amazon update. Now, I know most of you might have heard all of this from me previously, but we have attracted a lot of new followers since then, so it's worth reminding you again. All right, with that being said, make sure to subscribe to the channel, and let's get started. First things first, always make sure your VPN is connected. If you need one, it is linked in the description. Head over to your settings. Click on Preferences. Click on Privacy Settings. Now you need to disable and turn off everything you see here, and I'm going to explain why one by one. First one is Cookie Consent. This will show you relevant ads according to our interest and reduce ad repetitions. But notice what it says here. It will allow 103 third parties to display and measure personalized ads for us. That means Amazon, to some extent, is selling our private info to these third parties. So no thanks, I will decline. Next we have device usage data. This will collect data on the usage of our device, in this case, the Fire Stick, in order to improve products and services. Again, what time you turn on the device, how many hours you use it. I'd rather not give that information out to Amazon. I mean, why should I? So let's turn this one off as well. Okay, now we have app usage data. This is getting interesting. So now Amazon wants information on the frequency and duration of our use of third-party applications. I don't know why they would want that. Why does Amazon want to know how many hours I use a third-party application? So turn this one off again. Then we have interest-based ads. This will show us ads based on our interests. Again, there's data being collected here. Turn it off. And I saved the best for last. Manage sharing from apps. Okay, let's look at this one. Select on to allow third-party apps to share your viewing and content information with Amazon. So now Amazon wants to know what you're watching on these third-party apps. I'll turn this off without any second thoughts. Shared information includes data about your watch activity, watch list, recordings and rentals, and purchases from the app. Okay, not happening. So these were all the major privacy settings that need to be turned off. Obviously, there are other settings like notification settings and navigation audio settings that you can turn off as well, but I've made other videos on it previously, so you can watch that. Most importantly, always use a VPN to stay safe online. For less than $2 a month, Surfshark offers top-tier protection and ensures your privacy is never compromised. Plus, with Surfshark, you can connect unlimited devices simultaneously with just one subscription. Your laptop, PC, mobile phone, Fire Stick, and more can all be protected at once. Check the link in the description to grab an 87% discount. Stay safe online. Hopefully, I will be back with another informative video just like this very soon.